how are you approaching that situation?
Yeah, we actually watch film on both of them, you know what I'm saying? They have a dual threat and a type of pocket pattern. Both of them pretty good, so we ready for both of them.
Describe, they're different though. They have contrasting styles. Kind of describe their different styles for me.
Oh, they had a zone read, you know, they do a lot of things out the 11 personnel, you know. Mm-hmm. They're never really under the center a lot, so we're going to have a couple of packages to switch up and handle a couple of things.
How can you slow them down?
We just have to play. Play like we've been playing. We should slow them down.
You've seen how many points they score a game.
Yeah.
You know, 30-plus, 34 points in that range. You know, that's a high-octane offense. How have they been able to score that many points?
Well, they're explosive. Like, they pass the game explosive. That really stands out to me. Like, quarterback really good. And they have some good receivers. And their O-line are decent also.
Do you have momentum from the last game, the defensive line's performance? Do you carry some of that forward, even though you had the bye week in between?
Yeah, I feel like we have, like from the UConn week up on, I feel like we've been playing very well. And I think we're going to play very well this week, too.